So here we are. After a breathtaking qualifying yesterday, the cars are taking their final positions on the grid. It's time now for the Singapore Grand Prix. We're here at the Marina Bay Street Circuit today, located in the heart of Singapore. The circuit consists of 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right. It's a track that's incredibly technical, so don't expect to see the drivers taking too much at full throttle.
Some information on Quesada, they're retiring from the race. The fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. work at a new fastest lap of the race. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Move. Good job. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. A new fastest lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. We'll be right back. has 3 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. Job, you've done everything we wanted today.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all.